Got it. Barracks 2, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead. Faster. Watch that.
Command, this is Command.
This is High, go ahead.
Could you throw some MT-49 mags into the Charlie Vic and the resupply Vic? It looks like there aren't any.
Yeah, those mags should be in the cargo Vic.
They are not, unless I'm very blind. Stand by.
They should be the Steneg ones.
I can't mean the 30 round.
Alright, we'll tell your people to hold up here. Let me do this and then I have to go back to setting stuff up.
Yeah, we're just moving the convoy stage, so we won't go far. You got a second. It's not gonna matter until after the first objective, I believe, so you have time to deal with it.
Okay, these are the 556.
They should literally have M249 in the name of the magazine.
Okay, well, it's not letting me edit the trucks that are already placed. I'm going to edit the one that I placed down and add some there. And you're going to have to take it out and move it, I guess. Did I give you red tracers on those?
Drop me an empty supply crate right beside this van, beside the van with the MT-49, please.
Yeah, do you just want the virtual arsenal?
No, I just need a container that I can put these in so I can load them into the other van. So drop the, like, NATO weapons, for example, drop that down and then double click on it and there should be an option for the inventory where you can just hit a trash can to clear it.
Command, this is Bravo.
Yeah, convoy, you're clear to step off. Don't go past the dismount alt on the road yet. I'll put a marker down.
Here, I can just add them to this thing.
Convoy moving.
Copy. Marked platoon waypoint 1, let me know when you guys are there to hold.
Okay, it should be in that supply crate there.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, let me know if you have any more trouble.
Command, this is Bravo.
Go for command.
Question on civilians, are there any to worry about, or are we good to just shoot any targets we see?
This is high, there are no civilians in the area. They've evacuated.
Copy that.
Alpha, you're clear to push through.
Copy.
As a reminder, Bravo, Charlie, give Alpha some space in case they have to turn back.
Yeah, Charlie, go down. Command, this is Alpha. Convoy has reached the dismount primary.
Understood. Get dismounted and step off together, Alpha Bravo, towards the compound. Charlie, just get ready to move up to your position. Use your discretion.
Yeah, Charlie, roger.
Bravo, roger.
Alpha, roger, stepping off. Alpha is in contact.
Copy. Remember to get a warrant.
Who needs warrants?
I have one judge who owes me a favor, so maybe he can give us like a warrant in post.
Fair enough. Bravo, be advised, there's a 2x technicals inbound from your east. Banshee, don't worry about the AI if they're shooting from distance. It's a landslug. I don't know if it's happening, but it sounds like it might be.
Yeah, I think they're aggroing on from other areas, AOs.
Yeah, don't worry about it too much.
Okay.
You can set the group to safe, so they'll stop firing to save ammo, though. How's it going?
This is Alpha, we're taking heavy contact from the objective. We're currently holed up in a small FOB and returning fire.
Understood.
Bravo has moved up to our building and we're about to breach and clear.
Copy that. Devices another techie inbound east side. Interdicting as able. Alpha Bravo, there are still eye contacts on the east side of the building.
Command, this is Bravo.
Go ahead.
Be advised, there's enough evidence here to make a dozen brides for warrants.
Copy. If I recall, we're supposed to recover some of that as well. Is there anything you can recover?
We have plenty of it recovered, and enough left over for warrants. King?
Understood.
Begin moving.
Oh. Oh, there we go. Somebody ping.
Alright.
Was I pinged?
Possibly accidentally by someone.
Okay. Can you check and see if somebody pinged me? Because
I don't think anyone in Bravo did.
Okay.
But be advised, Bravo's moving up to the three consecutive buildings here.
Alpha Bravo, be advised. We're starting to get pushed from the airfield. Charlie's shifting fire. Say again, last call on that for command.
CO Alpha.
Go ahead.
They are taking over for Alpha for the time being. We have two down. They're stable, but they need blood.
Understood. Is your medic down?
Yes.
Copy. Bravo, are you able to send your medic to Alpha? Bravo, do you read?
Go for Bravo, sorry I was down.
Can you send your medic to Alpha? Your medic's down.
We need our medic at the moment, we have two down. I'll send him as soon as we get these blood flowing.
Copy. I'd rather not, because we're getting engaged from multiple directions and that's a lot of... Alpha, Bravo, or Alpha Command. We're taking contact from multiple sides here at my position, so I'm not sending a medic through it, but Alpha will be with you shortly. Here, Bravo.
Copy.
Alpha, our medic's on the way.
Bravo, Alpha.
Say again, Alpha.
Just to let you know that the Bravo medic has arrived, so thank you very much for that.
Copy.
Bravo is 1 KIA, otherwise fully effective.
Copy. What's the status of your objective?
We've cleared our building and we're moving through Alpha's building right now.
Copy that. Bravo, once you've cleared that compound, I want you to load stuff into your vehicle and then reference map. You're going to push south to assault Purple Haze. How copy?
Bravo, copies.
Command Alpha.
Moment.
Copy, standing by.
Bravo, this is Alpha.
Alpha, Bravo.
This is Alpha, interrogative. Have you cleared the objective or do we need to push up?
The objective is all cleared now.
Command
Alpha. Some evidence and we don't have the enough to pick it all up if you guys want to send a couple guys here.
Copy, will do. Command, go for Alpha.
Disregard that last, Alpha. I need you up on Charlie's position. We're getting engaged from west through northeast.
Alpha copy, is on the way.
If you could, Alpha, swing a little bit to our west. There's a contact there and definitely we can't see.
Copy.
Command, this is Bravo.
Yep.
Be advised, we're gonna have to swing by back to our Vic to rearm as well because we're all pretty low on ammo.
Yeah, go ahead. I expect you to drive down to Purple Haze anyway.
Copy that. man, this is Bravo. I'm in command.
Go ahead.
Any chance we could get a respawn wave? Our guy's been down for, you know, 5-10 minutes now.
If I can, I'm only just out of contact. Hey, Alpha.
Go, Alpha.
Since you're still close to him, could you go and bring up all the vehicles except for Bravo's?
Roger that.
Thank you. try to set up a good position for an AR, looking over the airfield, and if you can see...
Go for Alpha.
Are we good to head over there?
Stand by, we're digging in right now.
Understood.
Bravo, wait one.
Understood.
Yeah, this is Bravo.
How's it going over there?
1 KIA and Duck is currently AFK.
Understood.
Command Alpha.
Go ahead.
Ventures are set up, you can start getting to us.
Understood, stand by.
carry overrun. It's actually just me for the second.
Oh, yeah, okay. Don't die, we'll be there shortly.
We're back to three, Colonel.
Yeah.
Say again on that.
We are back to three. We should be okay for now.
Okay, fair enough.
Be advised, duck is back up.
Copy that. I'm bringing you Blackhawk in just a moment.
Command Alpha.
Go for command.
Charlie can assault across the 100 or so meters we have to the hangars. Essentially take some of the pressure away from Alpha.
Yeah, if you're comfortable doing it, go for it, if you can't support him from there.
Stepping off in about 2 minutes.
Copy. Bravo, are you okay to hold in place for the moment? Alpha, I meant that for you, are you okay to hold?
Bravo, you have a fire team and a bit moving to your location from the north. They're just out of our range. We can't effectively engage them, but they'll be coming to you soon.
Did you mean Alpha?
I meant Bravo. They're moving across to our southeast towards you from the north.
Understood. Thank you.
So can we have your medic, Kratos is down.
Was that for Commander Alpha?
That was for Alpha. Alpha, is your read?
Yes, this is Alpha, took one casualty.
Yeah, this is Charlie. When your medic's free, please send him over to Charlie's squad. Kratos out, medic is going to be down.
Copy that.
I surrender.
Charlie, send.
Once you finish clearing the airfield, I'm going to need you to move back to a position where you can cover the road east to watch for BHVT fleeing.
Yeah, Charlie, Roger, out.
And this is Bravo.
You have a command.
We've captured the installation, we're just collecting the evidence now.
Understood. Charlie, when you get back down there, would you just shuttle the vehicles up to Alpha?
This is Berkeley.
I believe there's a FOB of some sort to the northwest of the airstrip itself. Can you see that?
FOB to the northwest, you say?
I don't care.
Hey, from.
Oh my god! I didn't even do that.
I am not seeing that mark myself, but we can investigate if you like.
Nah, stand by. I'm on the way to you.
You guys, ping me? Hello? Hello? Yeah. What's your name?
Hey,
we
got armored.
Blackhawk and,
Ow!
And,
what the fuck?
And Lee got armored over here.
Okay, you might want to get out of there. It armored me too. Let's see here.
If you wouldn't mind giving us some ace heals.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I was trying to drag him out of there.
Him or not?
I'll get him out of there.
Oh, okay. Who else got it?
Blackhawk got hit.
Okay, stand still. There you are. You all good?
Perfect. Thank you very much. We're all sorted.
Come on, Charlie. Confirm you want us to go to Charlie Overwatch 2 mark again?
Yes, please. Or somewhere where you can have eyes on the road east towards White Widow.
Charlie, got you.
In a perfect world, I'd want you to be able to support us from there, but I doubt you're going to be able to. So for the moment, just hold and provide Overwatch while I sort out what we do with the rest of this.
Roger.
Sorry, at the position. I understand that's confusing.
This is Bravo. Bravo.
Hi, Bravo. This is Command.
Where do you want us? We're all, we're clearing out of purple right now.
I mean, tell you what, why don't you just go northeast? You're gonna hit a fork in the road, take a right, and then immediate left, like now. Follow that up into a good dismount point in the forest, maybe feature 47. And then start working your way towards the south side of White Widow.
Copy that.
Charlie, what can you see over there?
Yeah, Charlie, we see White Widow from here. We've got good views on the road from White Widow to the airstrip.
Understood. If you can provide a base of fire there, please do so. If you are ineffective once the assault starts, feel free to step off east to get closer.
Yeah, Roger. We will be out of range for any direct support, but we can stop anything squirting out.
Copy. Then hold for now. We'll give it a few minutes in case he tries to escape, and then we'll push again.
Command, be advised, we will be needing a resupply of M249 ammo when you can provide it. We can last up 30s for now, though.
Hi, Command. Could you please take care of that?
Sorry, what was that?
Could you please provide some M249 ammo for Bravo, because it would have been in the VIX.
Okay. Did the VIX go blowing up?
No, but I'm not driving all the way over there.
Yeah, okay.
When they should have, yeah.
Wait, is Bravo at the airfield?
Negative, Bravo is to the east. Farthest east. Hey Bravo, just FYI, intel on a possible ZU-23 somewhere west of White Widow. Stand by for an approx mark.
Bravo copies.
An anti-aircraft gun.
Hey.
Gun is mugged.
You guys, ammo's over here. You guys needed ammo, right?
Yeah, the M249, ideally.
Oh, wait. Is that one work? Or... Wait.
That's the 30 rounders.
Oh, the M249. Alright, one sec.
Bravo, reference big fuck-off gun mark. It's a 50 cal in a fortified position along with at least one squad of EI.
Bravo, yeah. Copies.
Blackhawk, is this ammo...
It's not so bad, guys. It's only a 50 cal.
Mm-hmm. That could be the... It's M249, yeah?
Yeah,
that's
can...
what we need.
Elements, just so you're aware what's going on. Bravo is assaulting from the southwest-ish of the compound. Alpha is moving to Alpha Waypoint 1, where they would then begin to assault from the northwest-ish. Charlie is currently holding to interdict the HVT if he tends to escape before moving in from the west to provide more support.
This is High Command to Command Ground.
Hello.
Hi, you apparently shot the HVT when he was getting out of the helicopter to surrender.
Oh, I sure didn't shoot him, but, okay.
No, I know. He has been found dead next to the helicopter when he was trying to surrender.
That sucks for him, then. Okay.
So, continue on with your operations.
Can do. Charlie, change of plans, start pushing up east, just to a position that you're comfortable with to support the assault. If you can't find a place to provide a base of fire, just join the assault teams.
Yeah, Charlie, roger, I'm just waiting for Kratos to get back from the loot.
Copy.
Alright, if command's down, Bravo's taking over. Alpha, sit rep.
Bravo, it's Alpha. We're taking heavy contact at the side of the compound we're on and have two casualties right now.
Bravo copies. Alpha, how are you guys? West. Then after that, move south around the building.
Copy.
We have a safe approach here to the south.
Yep.
Yo, I was thinking of doing a respawn wave. I don't know if I can do that though. I'm kind of taking over for now, but.
Okay, let me go get Gibbs. I think he's crashed.
He's dead.
Plane. Yeah.
So if you
can you take
like,
over as CO?
That's what I've been doing for now. Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean like I in the thing.
I don't know if I can.
Yeah,
highest command.
Right,
become CO.
I got Zephyr, but Gibbs
is Charlie, I believe. There's enemies in the building to our northwest, northeast. that is friendly.
I was ready to chill. Fair, fair. Thanks.
Really? A plane?
Yeah, dude!
Are you giving squad?
I'm just supposed to squad.
I'm gonna lock those damn things.
I get to at least try to fly a plane. Hey, Alpha. This is High Command.
Go for Alpha.
Alpha, do you read?
Go for Alpha.
Nick's coming all the way down here. Just go ahead and head towards OG Kim and take that up.
Alpha copies.
Yeah, we're all good.
to the wolf, this guy.
This is Charlie, we made it across safe. We're in the next set of buildings.
Yeah, alright.
I mean, do you even have frags?
You know, that's a great question.
I do.
Bro, we have only two people up, two is KA, and two unconscious. We need medical assistance here right now. We have contact on the north side of this building as well.
That was Bravo, right?
Bravo, yeah.
Thanks on the way.
Command Alpha.
Go ahead.
Alpha assault has failed from the east. We are pulling back to our car and trying to assault from the west. Command Alpha.
Go ahead.
Yeah, our medic is down. Maybe you can get a medic to Alpha 1 waypoint.
Yeah, standby. Charlie, can you send your medic to Alpha 1 waypoint? Or is it too hot that way?
Way out.
And to your northwest, sorry.
Leo, this is Charlie, that is a no, I cannot, sorry, there's also people down over here.
I'll be there. Alpha, there's not much I can do unless High Command's feeling generous with your medic.
Roger that, we'll just take his body along.
On an engaging gameplay, perfect.
Let me carry him, I've got a SMG, you got an M16. Oh, never mind, he's back.
Alpha, we may have found a solution. Stand by.
Solution has been found, yeah.
Gotcha. Kratos.
That's it. Right here, what do you mean?
Oh, I thought you had a man down. Okay, never mind.
If I request you to stay here, then I have to have a fight with.
Hey,
Gibbs.
So we got two more around the left side of this building.
Oh, he's right there! He's right there!
This is High Command. Aerial scans appear to indicate that the monastery is now clear.
Copy.
Yeah. What you need? You ping?
Yeah, sorry. So these vehicles, they're only two-seaters, even if they say they're 10-seaters, by the way. So we're gonna steal that truck instead.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Alright, whatever. That truck works.
Sorry.
Alpha, be advised, Bravo's moving in from the southwest, or northeast, sorry.
Help as well.
Okay,
so do I have to, like, self-fix any of you before I have my self-fix, I just silly apologize.
Copy that.
Charlie just took an RPG to our vehicle that we're standing next to. We might all pass out in the next couple of minutes, but at the moment we're alright.
Do you need a medic?
I'll let you know in, hopefully, a couple of seconds.
RP.
Not mean to do that.
This is Charlie. I don't think we'll need that medic. I'll be that.
Super!
I'm already treating.
You walked right into my line of fire.
I'm gonna need a heart donor though. This guy, yeah.
I'm sorry.
We have surrenderees.
They steal the helicopter. God damn it. You guys really steal a helicopter? Alright, this is high. Gather your captives if you have cable ties into your van. If not, just let me know and I'll end right now.
Honestly, I just got flashbanged by my own guys, so just go ahead and end it.
Okay.